busy and a little bit better and try and ask you questions. Not like an interview thing, but just have a conversation that happens to be recorded by a camera and an audio device.
This was really hard for me to shake off. I was telling everybody around me for a few days, especially Neil, I said, I feel like I have PTSD from the last shoot day because I had a really intense scene. But that said, science fiction is my favorite to perform in too. But I love the different genres. I love comedy beats. I love the pace and the fastness. And I love the fact that you just roll with it. It just comes out of you. Science fiction, I mean, you are using your mind, your imagination, your physicality. You're using so many different aspects of your being that it's challenging. And I love being challenged. And some of the most fun I've ever had.
And if you couldn't live it and be brilliant at it, because you're in front of somebody who not only could give you a job today, they give you a job tomorrow, they give you a job next year, they give you a job in 5 years, you may never get to see them again.
I put a great deal of effort into that. You know, I make sure they all have different quirks and different tics and different movements and different, you know, everything that I can do in order to make them different from each other.
And, well, if I get to work with somebody who's a great actor, sometimes I don't realize what I took away from them for a long time. And then I start thinking of how what I learned from them permeated into me, and then I'm like, oh, that's where I got that from. Then I remember the first time I was acting like that.
I'm not an actor by any means, but I can talk, so I don't mind cameras being pointed at me.